السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is another video about the long vowels that we call them mad in Arabic. And the long vowels in the Arabic alphabet is waw, waw, alif, alif maddiya, not alif with the hamza, and ya. And we also call them the natural mad. المد الطبيعي. المد الطبيعي. So let's practice on the ya maddiya. So ya maddiya is a ya without any sign. So whenever you see ya maddiya, ya without any sign, in front of it there is a kasra. Kasra followed by ya maddiya or ya without any sign. So we have to do two counts and read it. So we read here fiha, fiha, not fiha, fiha, two counts. Then we have here lam with kasra, followed by ya without any sign. It is ya maddiya. We will do two counts and read. Alim, alim. Also here, qaf with kasra, followed by ya without any sign. So it is ya maddiya because there is no sign in it, and in front of it there is a kasra. So we do two counts and read it. Sadiqin. صادقين. So this is the ya maddiya and how we have to read it in tajweed. Thank you.